She has more. over, is she? Trip over some nice kids. Joanna and Simone.
I've seen Mickey.
They're all senses. Well, Tom, part of this, the sheep. How's Max's foot? Has he just been getting enough exercise? I promise Chantal, Chantal is on foot with him. He injured last week and saw his hands cross.
They're sheep, Nathaniel, seriously, you talk about them like they're your friends.
What? They're the sheep, Abel. Don't be crazy. What kind of person are you? I was friends with sheep. I had the greatest adventure for me and all about the sheep.
Well, have fun with your friends, Nate. We'll be back when the sun goes down.
I had peaceful, easy fun with my sheep.
Oh!
Team Florida! I know I was feeling pretty hungry. I guess we imagined it.
People are going to think we're nuts if we go running through the town talking about angels.
But we have to tell the people about this lady. The angel is just a good news to us.
Listen, Nathaniel, people are think you're nuts. Last thing I have a chance.
It's true. They call you bull, you're talking to sheep.
I'm out. I gotta get something to eat. Well, I am in.
We gotta tell the people about these things.
To sheep. We've got to see this baby.
Right now, the shining priest said king. They said king. I cannot go see a king without at least a wool blowout. That should take maybe till dawn if I start right now. Cece, get me my crimper!
Again with the wool do. Have you learned nothing?
Well, I'm smart enough to know you don't go see a king without at least making a little preparation.
Look, nothing happened with Nathaniel.
People were right. I'm already laughing stuck in town. Plus, I need to take care of the flock. Beatrice hasn't been looking very well.
Not looking well? That's the last time I defend you, buddy. I'll have you know I haven't been getting my usual 10 hours of sleep. I've been getting 9. And you know what 9 hours does to a sheep's body. I'm working under impossible conditions here. And if you think...
What's going on with your sheep?
Bah, 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 bah,
it's okay, old girl.
For once, I was going off with a talk. I was staying to go straight from my end. I was always too impulsive, and I needed to be more responsible. The baby could wait. What we did not know was, far off east, Wiseman had seen the storm and wondered what it could mean.
Shining brightly in the sky, shed a keen as a bride.
these humans have gone crazy, some glowing angel beings appeared to all of us. So we are going to go see what they were talking about. It's decided. We are going to go see that baby.
Yay! But Nathaniel thinks he should stay here. How can we convince him?
We could try to sheepinate her again.
I don't think so, JoJo. Let's try to communicate with Nathaniel. Sometimes I almost think he can understand us.
What if he doesn't?
Then we go to Plan B. I'll let him try first. Nathaniel, I really think we should go see the baby, like the angel said. This could be one of the greatest moments in history. And I don't want you to miss out.
We love you too, man.
Plan B, man?
Plan B. When I give the signal, take off running in the direction the angel said to go. But only if I give the signal. I shall find that baby!
Oh, let's try to convince him once more. All together this time.
Be my guest. Bubba!
Why are they all staring at us?
You're
And I'm ready to tell the world it's all about that baby!